personally think integration. I personally think integration was the worst thing that ever happened to black people, even more than slavery, because in slavery, at least, we knew that we were fighting to do something. Black people gave up ownership. We don't even have any say-so over how we teach our kids.
Come on, man.
Or the way that our children wear their hair when they go to public schools in a lot of cases. So I think what happened in the movement, it was never about integration. It was about desegregation, you know, breaking down the machines of white supremacy. And I think, you know, we spent so much time trying to integrate that we forgot who we were.
Yeah. Right.
And the real purpose of us being here, and that's ownership.
Yes. Mm-hmm.